chase her?
Yes. That ball quickly. Move that ball quickly.
Oh. 13, Malia Jessup. On behalf of the Utah High School Activities Association, welcome to Zions Bank Stadium for the state 4A soccer tournament. Today's championship game features the Timpanogos Timberwolves and the Mountain Crest Mustangs. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and face the American flag? At this very moment, members of the United States Armed Forces, including some from Utah communities, protect our freedom as we enjoy this game. We pause to honor those men and women and honor this nation. Would you please join us now as we listen to our national anthem? Ladies and gentlemen, and now let's meet the teams for today's championship game. First of all, meet the non-starters from the varsity for the Timpanogos Timberwolves. Number one, Haven Carter. Number three, Miley Miller. Number six, Elena Murray. Number eight, Winnie Buffington. Number nine, Eleanor Haslam. Number 10, Anna Gardner. Number 18, Madison Searle. Number 19, Claire Hickson. Number 21, L. Peterson. And number 22, Laura Gunderson. In goal is a senior, number 0, Emily Baguero. Junior, number 2, Izzy Pierce. Senior, number 4, McKenna Curry. Sophomore, number 5, Yuna Han. Senior, number 7, Georgia King. Senior, number 11, Allie Strong. Senior, number 12, Haley Hutchins. Senior, number 13, Malia Jessup. Sophomore, number 15, Paulina Hernandez. Junior, number 16, Ray Searle. And sophomore, number 17, Kira Garfield. The head coach is Robin Brutzing, assisted by Natalie Lewis and Alyssa Meisner. The principal is Theron Murphy. goal, Mountain Crest. Number 8, Miley Myers. Mountain Crest 1, Timpanogos 0. Number 24, Hadley Barrera. Mountain Crest 2, Timpanogos 0.
Yeah.
Timpanogos substitution number 10, Anna Gardner. Substitutions, number 19, Miriam Young. Number 33, Maddie Turnbull.
Box.
Substitutions for Timpanogos. Number 18, Madison Searle. Number 1, Haven Gregor. Number 9, Eleanor Haslett. Into the Mountain Crest lineup, number 25, Claire McBride. Yeah. Substitutions for Mountain Crest. Number 10, Tara Neiman. Number 29, Ren Jensen. Number 16, Morgan Ralphs. Timpanogos substitution, number 12, Haley Hutchins. Also into the Timpanogos lineup, number 18, Madison Searle.
Come on, Blue! Let's go!
new lineup for Mountain Crest, number 5, Caitlin Williams. Substitutions for Timpanogos, number 2, Izzy Pierce, and number 11, Allie Strong.
Post, out.
Substitution for Timpanogos, number 5, Yuna Han.
Thank you. Yeah.
from Crest, number 24, Henley Barrera. Come from Crest 3, Timpanogos Rio. Timpanogos substitutions, number 1, Heriman Carter, number 9, Eleanor Haslam.
Let's go, let's go.
Number 18, Madison Searle.
Over on that far side.
six. Sadly, he got the header on the sideline, goes out of bounds. No one here for the Mustangs. From distance.
Yellow card has been assessed against number 10, Darren Newman of Mountain Crest, replaced by number 25, Claire McBride. Subdivision number 33, Matty Turnbull.
Matthew!
good.
Substitute baseball, Timpanogos. Number 2, Izzy Pierce. Number 12, Haley Hutchins. Number 11, Allie Strong. Number 17, Kira Garfield. Into the Mountain Crest lineup. Number 10, Tara Neiman. Substitution number 16, Morgan Rowe.
Thank you.
In for Timpanogos, number 10, Anna Gertner. Fans, a reminder to you to remain off of the field following tonight's game. Please do not come onto the field. Thank you. Substitutions, number 3, Mason Hughes, number 13, Kira Garza. In the tip of the lineup, number 9, Eleanor Hasler.
Thank you.
Timpanogos substitutions, number two, Izzy Pierce, and number 12, Haley Hutchins. Timpanogos substitutions, number 11, Ali Strong. Number 3, Miley Miller. Mountain Crest substitutions, number 8, Miley Myers. Number 16, Morgan Ralphs. Number 28, Madison Verhoeven. Timpanogos 1.
Yeah.
Once again, a reminder to please stay off of the field following tonight's game. Once you have off of the field.
For everybody that came out today, we didn't win the game, but I think in our hearts we played as hard as we could, and we're just proud of these girls and coming home with second place. Stings a little bit, but we are so proud that we were able to be in this final game this year, and I'm proud of what these girls have accomplished. So thank you to all the T-Wolves who came out to support us, and guess what? We're going to be back here next year. Go T-Wolves.
Tough game, guys. We love these guys. They had a great season. It's hard to lose at the very end, but you know what? We're so proud of you girls, and keep up the great work. We look forward to next season.
Wait, I could drive down there.
Let's go.
No, it's just
Because I got this with my state.
Yeah, puts a lot of shade on the face.
Oh, you're glowing.
Right?